It's back.
It's back.
We can do Merry Christmas as well. And guess what? I'm dressed up as Derek Trotter. Oh.
What is this?
My Caribbean. What is this?
It's
my pina colada. I thought I dropped my... No, I would have been more terribly quiet.
It was over my phone.
Wait, leave.
You're never going to be able to intro this.
No. Well, anyway, we're on a coach trip now to Aberystwyth. We're getting absolutely ladder smackers.
We have a Christmas tree.
We have everything. We have cans. We have drinks. And the driver told me I can drink, but fuck him. Anyway.
This is going to be immense. Yeah, he said you can't drink on the coach.
Yeah.
But fuck it.
Fuck it. We're going to win today. If we don't, then I'm just going to be happy because I'm drunk.
Yeah, and nearly dead.
Yeah. So anyway, guys, enjoy this video. My computer's dead, so I'll be editing this on my app, on this Apple app. So enjoy the fucking video and Merry fucking Christmas.
Promote.
Let the football commence.
Football!
And here we are, Anthony Heath, making, making a fucking Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree,
we've got our own white Christmas tree.
Oh, Anthony Heath,
he just broke our Christmas tree.
Oh, what's that?
Hey!
Oh no! Ian's a legend!
Did you just see the wig?
Yeah.
Little netted.
Oh, he's been a baddie chap on as well.
And then we got a banana, we got Mario.
Come to say something, my lad. The hard bit is only my bone.
Ah, oh, that's not open.
Oh, fuck out.
Yeah, it would help if it was open, wouldn't it, Reece?
Oh, look at my...
Stop recording your crotch!
Win the title.
Because we're not going to win the title.
Shut up!
All right, TNS over there.
Why don't you say playoff?
We're not Celtic, are we?
At least they will win the title!
It's carnage! It's disco lights! It's everywhere!
And
if you threw a brick at him, he'd end the fight! And I did to the left, and I did to the right! And when he threw the rope, I think we'll sing this song all night!
Greatest magic, he wears a magic hat. And if you threw a brick at him, he'd take the fucker back.
And I did to the left, he hit it to the right. And if you win the Open League, you
sing this song. Always falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find him
underneath the mistletoe. We'll kiss by candlelight.
Snow is falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's season for living ever standing. Merry Christmas! Right, we arrived at the ground too fucking early, right? And I'm too pissed. I got my cigar, and we're on our way to a fucking pub. And are you going to? Oh, all right, tell our guys. See you in a bit. Where are you fucking going? Hey! Right, we're going to a fucking pub. There's the ground. There's us. There's me. Right, cigar ready on Ian. And I don't know what pub we're going to next, but it's been a quite balmy army
Special Army one.
Are you on the fucking cigars?
I'm on the cigars, yes. I'm on the Cuban. They're Cuban as well.
Cuban whiz. Your lungs will be fucking populated.
My lungs, you're not supposed to inhale them. You're not supposed to inhale the cigars. I mean, it's a Cuban. I mean, legal.
I gotta say, you can make glass of some of wine glass like that.
I could turn water into wine if you want.
You've got a room.
It's magic! He wears a magic hat! And when you throw a brick at him, he sends a fucker back!
He'll add it to the left! He'll add it to the right! And brother, and then I'm telling you, sing this song!
Fucking hell.
Right.
I say sorting out the Christmas tree.
Oh, the lights are funny.
I'm pissed as a fart. I'm dressed as Derek Trotter from Only Force and Horses. And. Hey! Oh, cross my challenge. Fucking hell. James. Am I pissed?
Yes, you are severely intoxicated.
Severely intoxicated.
Yeah, you might be, you didn't flinch.
Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you. I can't wait for today's gig. Come on to town. Come on! Ah! Oh, fucking hell.
Why are you taking photos of me all the time?
I ain't taking photos of you.
Videos. Yes, correct. MP4.
Well, guess what? Because you're fucking famous, you cunt. Contains strong language throughout. I'm going to have to fucking edit this.
Contains strong language and strong opinions.
Hey, John.
Hello.
Right.
How's it going?
Up the fucking town!
Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! Up the town! He hits him to the left, he hits him to the right, and if you fucking hit him up, he said he fancy. Oh, Clayton Green is magic, he wears the magic cat, and if you threw a brick at him. Oh, him to the right. And if you fucking hit him up, he said he fancy. Oh, Clayton Green is magic. He wears the magic cat. And if you threw a brick at him. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I gave it to Kane McClanahan.
Number one fan here, right here.
Ole, 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 ole. We love you, we love you, we love you, and that is why we follow, we follow, we follow. We came to see the Barry,
the Barry, the Barry, and that's the way we like it, we like it.
I love you too. Is that all you got? He's dressed as Spider-Man. So, yeah.
Is that all you got?
Kicked off already.
What do you mean?
No, no. I don't know what's going to happen. I'm too pissed to care, really. Try it, cuts! Fucking hell. Anyway, on the way back, come on.
Barry, come on, Barry, come on.
Oh, God.
What do we do with this afternoon? Sorry, sorry, this way. Sorry, sorry.
I don't know what's going on here. I'm making a vlog out of nothing here. Whoa! What the fuck is going on? What is going on?
We just didn't start the fire. It was dodgy council and the dodgy money. We didn't start the fire. Back out! Back out here! Fucking out! Listen!
Oh. Don't call it off, please!
No, but we've played enough time! Keep! 3 points! To the Barry Town! 3 points! To the Barry Town! 3 points! To the Barry Town! 3 points! To the Barry Town!
Hi. So my phone died half halfway through filming some of the match, and it died when the lights went out at Aberystwyth. And just to let you know that we won. The lights came back on, and we just basically carried on with the game. And it stayed at 1-0, but I think it was worth it in the end, because I'm hungover as fuck, guys. I'm literally bollocksed. I feel like I've been hit by a train. And now I gotta sort out the Christmas presents. Fuck. And oh no. I dropped my phone again, and it's got a bit of a crack now, so I'm a bit gutted. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I can't help but shake because I'm trying to hold on to this camera and not, literally I'm just hungover. But guys, just to say, have a good Christmas. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you on Boxing Day. So, and welcome back to the vlogs. That's all I can say. Up the tower.